And now, Storm Tracker weather with meteorologist Michael Autovino.
Significant rain on top of snow is possible over the next couple of days, which has prompted the Weather Service to issue a flood watch through Tuesday evening for parts of the Central Mountains Upper and also the Eastern Snake Highlands. Now, we could see, like I said, significant rain on top of snow, which could cause the threat for flooding possible over the next couple of days, especially across the Central Mountains. So if you are driving and you do see a roadway covered with significant water, definitely turn around. Do not try and drive through it. For today, across the Snake River Plain, unfortunately, the threat for rain does linger. Generally, by about this afternoon, we can also see some thunderstorms. I think we actually see some sunshine to start off the morning, but unfortunately, it will be short-lived as clouds will build in right around lunchtime, and the greatest chance of seeing that moisture is generally during the middle half of the afternoon into the early evening. Tomorrow looks like a pretty wet day out there. We'll have rain and also a pretty windy day as well. Winds between about 15 to 30 miles per hour, and it does look like the winds continue throughout the middle of the week, where we could actually see some snow to the valleys by about the Wednesday time frame. Temperatures currently start off this morning not too bad. Most locations in the 40s. A few areas are actually seeing the 50s. It's currently 50 degrees in Blackfoot, 51 degrees in American Falls, 45 degrees in Idaho Falls. It's 47 degrees in Pocatello, and across the western half of Wyoming, temperatures are generally in the 40s. Now, while we are pretty much dry out there across most of eastern Idaho, notice the moisture just out to our west. That'll build into the Central Mountains by about this morning, and then we could see some of that moisture make its way into the Snake River Plain by about this afternoon. Increasing clouds by about 11 o'clock this morning across the Snake River Plain. Again, we'll start off the morning with some peaks of sunshine, but unfortunately, they will be quickly short-lived. By about the 3 o'clock hour, notice across the Central Mountains, rain is likely, even across the Upper Snake Highlands, some showers starting to approach the Snake River Plain and pretty much become more widespread by about 5, 6 o'clock. And then by about this evening, 7 o'clock, notice that little shade of yellow just north of Pocatello. That could be a thunderstorm developing across the Snake River Plain. The rain continues into the evening for some areas, and it could even be heavy at times. And even to start the day tomorrow, even by about the middle half of the tomorrow morning, starting to see that rain out there. So you'll need the umbrella for the later half of this afternoon and pretty much for the rest of the week. Today out there, those temperatures will actually be on the mild side. I think today's actually the mildest day we see all week with temperatures in the 60s. It'll be 61 degrees today in Blackfoot and Idaho Falls, 62 degrees in Pocatello and American Falls. Western Wyoming generally seeing the 40s, and most locations in the Central Mountains seeing the 50s and the 60s with rain likely for your area for this afternoon, also across the upper and eastern Snake Highlands, with a chance for showers and even a thunderstorm later on this afternoon across the Snake River Plain. And then by about this evening and for the overnight, rain is likely across all areas, and there's also that risk for thunderstorms continuing, at least through the early evening. Your Southeast Idaho Chevy dealer 7-day forecast leaves us with a pretty windy week out there, at least for the first half of the week. Wind and rain is likely for tomorrow, and then on Wednesday, we'll see a mixture of rain and snow and wind out there, with temperatures pretty much cooling into the 40s by about the middle of the week, and then the 50s return by about Friday. Across Idaho Falls, your 7-day forecast, high temperature of 52 degrees for tomorrow with rain on the way, and then for Wednesday, rather, a mixture of rain and snow, high temperature of 48 degrees, chance of showers on Thursday, and then a chance for showers and thunderstorms on Friday. Across the Teton area, showers and even a thunderstorm possible this afternoon. Rain and snow on the way for tomorrow. All snow on Wednesday. What a chance for snow showers on Thursday. And for the Central Mountains, rain likely for today with a mixture of rain and snow Tuesday and Wednesday.